We've got portable, we've got chairs, all sorts of portable equipment so that you can continue helping people get look their best and feel their best.
My God. Thank you.
Today's show weatherman Al Roker was live on Fort Myers Beach this morning to announce a major relief effort. The organization Rebuilding Together Tampa Bay started its long-term commitment to help families clean up and rebuild after the storm.
Yeah, the woman you just heard from actually was a stylist on the beach, and she lost her salon. One family on the island got a big surprise to help them get back on their feet. NBC2 Sarah Metz is local tonight on Fort Myers Beach showing us this special moment.
For the Randalls and Rebuilding Together, today was about finding the things they didn't lose. The things left behind in the mountains of debris and rubble.
They actually found a whole, almost a whole armload of jewelry, even a diamond ring.
The ring left behind in the dust was a sign of hope for the Randalls.
I can't thank them enough.
The hurricane completely washed away their home on Estero Boulevard.
This is where their house was. And as you can see, it's no longer here.
Rebuilding Together Tampa Bay is the helping hands the Randalls needed.
They brought all this equipment and all these volunteers, and they just went through my property almost like a little mini tornado, but cleaning tornado.
Rebuilding Together is one of the very few national nonprofits that's committed to long-term recovery after natural disasters.
They've done this a time or two with Katrina, Irma, Matthew, Sandy, and now Ian.
We're here for the long haul, and we're one of the few that do that.
They committed to helping hundreds of people right here with nearly $1 million they've already raised. From rebuilding to cleanup, they're here for the long haul.
We are committed, as we mentioned it early, for the next 2 or 3 years. So it will be hundreds of homes that hopefully will receive services.
They hope to have people start applying for help in the next few weeks. Brett Randall is hoping for a party in the next few years.
In 3 years, we want to see everybody back again in 3 years. Because in 3 years, we're having a barbecue.
We're local tonight off of Estero Boulevard on Fort Myers Beach. Sarah Metz, NBC2.